Sixth Street Bridge was a viaduct bridge that connected the Arts District in downtown Los Angeles with the Boyle Heights neighborhood. It spanned the Los Angeles River, the Santa Ana Freeway and the Golden State Freeway, as well as Metrolink and Union Pacific Railroad tracks and several local streets. Estimates stated that the viaduct had a 70% probability of collapse due to a major earthquake within 50 years. After initial demolition plans were delayed, the bridge was closed on January 27, 2016, and demolition began on February 5, 2016. It took 9 months to demolish the existing bridge.
Oh yeah, Den Mother and a Vega, right?
I play it very cool. I need your license and your registration.
Here. And maybe I think I let
them get out of the car.
Deposit 1 month. gotta be four lanes across, sidewalks. Plane small enough, he might be able to set it down if he's got the balls.
Reverse thrust. Roger that. Full brake.
This guy's worth every penny.
Thank you.